pull out.
Tab?
I'm gonna go pee. I'll be just a little bit, I guess.
No, come back.
I got to get Cody. He's outside.
Babe, come back. No! Oh, you bit. It always freaks me out when it does that.
Fast.
It's just so bright.
Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Need to know these things.
Come on! You've got to wake up! You've got to get out of here! Your dad is gone and my father's men are looking for you!
What?
He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
Oh, crap. Oh, no.
It's Jonas! They killed him! My father's men. They took him and... Oh, my God. You have to leave now.
Holy crap.
Yeah, it's lucky I got here ahead of them. But we can't stand here talking. You've got to get out of here.
Okay, so many things. So many things. Ah, which one do I ask next? Oh my gosh.
That's exactly what I had in mind.
Is she evil?
Listen, there's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit.
Nope, it's a trap.
It's a trap!
Just my father and me. Maybe this pistol I stole like from it. My father will make you feel better. Go ahead.
I don't like it. I don't
it.
Like it. I don't like
and then
it.
Let's get out of here.
This one actually has a little bit of a consequence on this one.
Have I hit the wrong ones?
I mean, it's not like consequential. It's just a neat thing. But whatever you want to do.
No. What do you want me to do, babe?
Whatever you
want
to do.
I'll try to meet you at the exit. Watch out for security. Good luck.
Uh-oh.
And pull out.
Tab?
I'm gonna go pee. I'll be just a little bit, I guess.
No, come back.
I gotta get Cody. He's outside.
Babe, come back. No! Oh, you bit. You're leaving me.
Whoa.
You're leaving me.
Whoa.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean that.
I'm out of here.
I didn't mean it.
There she is.
Oh, shoot.
There's more over here. I knew you'd turn up sooner or later.
Oh. I'm trying to shoot him. Oh, he's beating the crap out of me.
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches!
Do I save Butch? What do I do?
Yeah, I'm asking you. So what?
Oh, no.
Look, I'm sorry for the way I've always treated you. You know I never meant any of it, right? But it's my mom. You can't leave her in there with the rad roaches.
Oh my gosh, Cody.
What's going on?
Am I saving Butch or not?
What happened to you? The camera's going weird, isn't it?
A little bit.
Sure, I don't care why. Just get her out of there.
Oh, I think I'm doing bad
now,
things.
Don't. Now, you can use VATS, remember?
How do I do that?
You gotta go get her.
Where is she?
Go get her.
Where is she?
He's excited. You can't get in that door. She's not in that door. You gotta move. You gotta look.
Where is she? Am I going the wrong way?
She's behind that. Where is it? Yeah, where is she at? Go through that door.
Through here?
Open door.
Oh my god.
Yeah, don't hit her. You can use VATS.
How do I do that?
V.
Okay, now I'm scared.
Cody was all excited. He like felt your energy, you know?
I'm nervous. Okay, what do I do? You're gonna read it to me. I'm a little stunned.
Can you not read it?
I'm nervous. That's a lot. And this is just starting. Oh my gosh, I'm overwhelmed.
You get it. It's easy. Oh, she died.
You're too close. Oh, you better fight these things.
Oh, shoot.
You better fight them.
Wait, V.
You better fight them.
Okay, here. Oh, no.
You better fight them.
Oh my gosh. E.
You're just going in and out of bats.
How do I get it? Do it again.
There. Now E.
Now E.
There you go. Oh, she did.
Oh, this is not good. Do I need vodka? Probably.
I'm sorry your mom died. Give me that beer. Oh, now you're gonna tip. Oh my god! This is your playthrough.
Would you not do that?
Sorry your mom died. I took her our clothes off and stole her vodka.
Okay, I won't do that. This is not good.
She's dead! She's dead!
Oh no, this is embarrassing.
Get away from me!
Okay. Well, sorry. Oh shoot. Oh my gosh. Get the damn thing.
Reload. Hit R.
Oh shoot. Do I haggle that way?
They're just ball dwellers.
They're not gonna hurt me?
Watch him.
Be careful. Oh shoot.
He tried to escape and they killed him.
Oh, so did she.
Now you can run, you can kill them, you can do whatever you want to.
How many are over there?
There's two.
Do you think I can take them?
I don't know.
Shoot. Oh, I died.
Dunk. Sleep. What you had last.
Aren't they learning that I'm not good at this thing?
Not really.
So I'm gonna shoot and then get over.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come around. Your AP is going again. Ooh, Hawkers is going after him.
Huh? Okay.
Now you could just leave, maybe, if you wanted to.
Can I just kill him?
Yep, you can. And get the experience.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, let them kill that guy. He'll probably win, but he'll come out with a lot less health. And it sounds like he probably killed them already. So, oh god.
Oh gosh, he came out of nowhere.
You can hit him in the head if you want to. It's less chance to hit, but it deals a lot more damage. Go for it. See what happens.
All right, ready? Hmm? Not good. Not good.
Oh, yeah. See? Hit him one more time. Oh. Hit him one more time. Yeah, you got the AP.
Here?
Mm-hmm. In a situation like that, some of these you just click and kill him.
I probably but wouldn't you have did done fine. That. I probably wouldn't have been able to kill him. That sucks. See, I'm getting there. Oh gosh.
You don't like
I don't like when they move. I don't like it when they move. It freaks me out.
So what do you think so far?
I'm loving it.
Yeah,
it
really?
Just yeah, it's just taking me a few minutes to get figured out. Did I get him? Wait, what was that? Get out of here. Oh my gosh, get out of here, you POS. Oh my goodness gracious, where are they all coming from? Why is my heartbeat getting louder? Can I shoot him? I don't like this. I don't like it. I don't like it. My heart's racing. You hear it?
What are you gonna do, Daddy? Beat me to death like you did poor Jonas?
Can I shoot him?
Can't
through that glass.
Can I walk in there?
You can, but I would like strafe in. Just there you go. Oh. Or a little bit.
Is it going to be loud, though?
Yeah, they might notice you. Maybe.
So I got to hit the V button really quick.
Why must you be so stupid? The last thing I want.
I got to do him first. Yeah?
You can kill both of them. You kill one of them. You kill all three of them if you want to.
I want to kill both of them.
Okay.
So then what? I hit the A?
E.
E.
Yeah, because you're out of... Ooh.
Can I kill him?
You can.
Is she gonna be mad at me?
Would you?
Hold it right there.
You better start tapping him.
Oh no.
Woo!
Where's she? She's gone. She left?
Yep, she left.
Oh, this is not good. I just killed the overseer.
She's office key. Ooh, stem packs.
Oh, this is good, right? Oh, sorry, you wanted me to hit A. My heart's racing a little bit. I'm a little nervous.
Now, I will tell you, remember when she asked, you can have the gun?
Yeah, but you only use it if you have to.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I said, that was a night, I promise.
Wait, what? If you let her have the gun, she pulls the gun on the guard. Here she comes.
Oh, no.
Don't pickpocket her, you gotta stand up. It left control.
Can I talk to her?
You can.
Do I want to? You don't want
to? It's up to you. It's up to you, it's your playthrough. If you want to talk to her, you talk to her.
But she's gonna be mad at me, isn't she?
I mean, what did you just do?
I killed her father.
We're gonna just keep... you're not gonna talk to her? No, I don't like conflict. I mean, I know I say I don't like conflict, but since I just killed her dad, I just don't want to talk about it.
Oh, it's Jonas! It's Jonas! We're gonna take all of his things.
I thought Exit did that. You really have to hit the power button like that? She just hit the power button.
Oh my! Oh!
Oh my!
What's it doing?
It's the secret tunnel.
How do I get down there? Oh, I gotta go this way.
And if you look directly down.
I don't want to.
Directly down. It's fine. Just look directly down. See how you can see your legs?
Yeah.
That's a mod too. You weren't able to see that before.
Oh, you weren't? No.
Not in the original game. Just a little more immersion.
Look at me. I don't want to go out here. There it is.
You see that yellow? Move to the left just a little bit. Or back up. Oh, see that?
Oh, that's
it. That was it.
This is it? Wasn't I just in here?
Mm-mm. Nope.
Oh my gosh. It's all blending together now. Oh my goodness. Where is she? Where are they talking? Is she gonna come with me?
Look at the vault doors.
And I. Oh, my heart's racing.
Good, you're leaving. I guess you were trying to help me, but you didn't have to kill him.
I didn't want to talk to her. I was trying to ignore her. Oh, I enjoy killing him, not get out of my way. We're gonna be nice.
So you say. Maybe one day I'll be able to forgive you. But not now.
Oh, she's pissed.
I hope you never have to find out what it's like to see your father killed right in front of you.
Oh, that seems like
no,
it's foreseeing the future
listen to
or something.
Me. Just go.
Is it?
Find your father.
It is, isn't
it? I have to go bury mine.
It's up to you.
No, I can't. Not with you, not now. You better leave before I change my mind about letting you go.
Oh.
Run. Don't look back. Just keep running.
I'm not.
When you get to that door, hit E. All right.
Now what? I don't like it. Why is it so bright? Oh my gosh, it scares me.
Look out the wasteland. Like it's coming into focus. Go out to that to the left of the scenic. Look.
Over here?
Yeah. This is it.
Whoa.
So what do you think so far?
I think it's very cool. I don't know. I feel like I still have so much more to get into. I feel like that was just bare minimum.
Yeah, it's the introduction.
I got a long
That's
ways
the tutorial,
to go.
Basically.
Well, I needed that. I don't know. I think it's cool. I like killing things.
I see.
That's neat.
Do you like the way it starts? Is it a good, like
yeah,
going up through the vault?
I like the storyline. Because mm-hmm. I know you said the other ones were all different, right?
Yeah, yeah, they're all different.
Yeah, no, I like that. I like the thought of, like, starting there. Mm-hmm. And then how they were there for so many years.
Yeah.
Like how long? Years.
Well, 1977
Lady Palmer said she was born there.
Yeah.
And she was elderly.
Right.
So a long time. So
they've been there since 2077, and it was 40-something?
40-something, yeah.
So quite a while.
Yeah. No, I like that storyline. I like how it brings it all together for me. You know how I like the storylines. I'm all about the things.
Yeah. She just played The Last of Us, and I told her this is not going to end up being remotely as good as The Last of Us, but it's still a decent
still
story.
Good.
Sorry.
I still like it.
All right, guys. Well, we appreciate it. If you don't want to make her cry, like this video and comment and share it with your friends, because you'll do it, won't you?
I will. I cry a lot.
Anyways, guys, y'all have a blessed day. Happy gaming. And leave a comment if you want to see more episodes just like this. Get out.
Bye.